Hello and welcome back to another video. So we have a new tractor and a new ram baler. We now have two ram balers in the fleet, and we have a Massey in the fleet. This is the new Massey Ferguson 7S. We have a Viking fast baler. We've just done one field just to so that the balerman can do the headland, and then he can go and start ploughing, and then we will get these two fields done up here. We're going to get the furthest field done first, and then we're going to get this one done next. This is a bit steep, but we'll be fine. So yeah, there it is. It's a Massey Ferguson 7S 210. And yeah, we are baling silage. So we've made, on one field we've got 7 bales. On another we've got 8 bales. We've got 6 bales at the cattle field, just outside, because when you go up and down it doesn't actually allow you to cut grass. But yeah, I like this baler, because this baler you can literally just keep driving. You don't have, where the Fendt you have to stop and then let it open the chamber and then chuck the bale out, and then you have to figure with this one, just keep going and let the baler do its job. Just like that. So yeah, still can't believe we've actually brought this Massey. We were going to go for the 8S, but they actually haven't. We've ordered an 8S, but they haven't got it in. Like, it's not. I thought it was ready. So they phoned me and said, "Oh, we've got your Massey," and I didn't realise we'd actually ordered one of these and the 8S as well. We've also ordered 2 JCB fast tracks. They are having some work done because I've asked for a certain colour on them. I yeah, I'm just going to end the video there. So thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.